That last lap was a 1 minute 9.0.